Always ready.
Oh, like no load time. She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that POW to eliminate us. You can ask her about that and about Jill once we find her. All right, let's find her then.
Oh, one of these areas actually has another thing where we're gonna have to, like, if you want to get an emblem, you have to, like, shoot it at a precise timing. Of course, the thing's, like, going down, that's why.
Where are we going?
This way. I just seen if there's anything back there.
Oh, okay. That's where we came from, right?
I guess we went down and came back up.
Yeah, right? We went down quite a bit.
Yeah, and then we're just back up at the very top. But yeah, I'm not even going to bother trying to find that one emblem for this part.
If it's a moving one, I feel like it's going to be like in your face.
No, you see all those things back there, like the little pods and everything? It's like between those. If I remember correctly.
Ooh, one swipe.
They call me the one swipe man.
It's the always ladies love him.
Always swiping left on Tinder.
Oh, yep. Gun guys.
Hey, fellas.
Oh, I should have bought explosive. Did I flash him, or should we go?
We can flash him. It'll, like, make it easier shooting him.
Alright, you get close and activate him. What? That didn't do anything? Hey, guys. Nice headshot. Oh, I missed.
We got the guy behind him, at least.
Yeah. Oh, I flashed myself. Go, get off!
It's okay, I'll do all the work.
He's just shooting blindly.
Teamwork.
Got him. Ooh, big...
Got him good. He's shot. Okay. Fucking mask.
Hello, boys.
Perfect. Do you have a green herb?
You need shotgun ammo?
Oh, you have a green herb. There's red herb over here.
Okay. Combine.
I have good enough for right now. I don't need any more. Alright.
A lot. What? I was standing next to this other.
No, that side's your side. Apparently. Ah, my back. What did I do?
Oh, these guys are just. Man, my. I'm gonna get a really bad rating for my aiming. Because I'm just spraying with this fucking thing.
Got him.
Nice.
Yeah, also be careful not to die. Because, you know, they have bullets.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not very obvious when you're actually getting shot by them.
Big boom!
Big boom. Big bada boom.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm sure that would have been a lot harder, like, in the first run through without all these guns that we can buy.
We don't really buy guns, in all honesty. We just, like, have all the guns we picked up and upgraded.
Albert. What's a nickname for Albert? Just Bert?
Al
or Bert? Al.
Alb.
Al.
It's Alb.
Or just Ert.
Hey, Ert. Hey, Ert. Hey, Al. Oh, the painters are back. Oh, that's what I needed. Gold.
Yeah, I can give you this one so you can combine it.
Yeah, it's more like because you're gonna come around here.
Yep, they're there. There's like, there, I see four of them. Do we walk?
I don't
know.
Can
we sneak past them?
I think we can. So find
looks
out.
Looks like we can. Oh.
I guess not.
Wait. Just go. He's in my way, so I can't move. He's locked onto you, and I'm behind him.
It's okay. Got this. Just casually walking.
I'm doing a little sprint thing. YOLO! Are we gonna shoot him? Yeah, just run.
Either way, we're gonna shoot him, so
go,
just keep running.
Go! We got this, we've only got hit once.
Get in here. Perfect. <Yeah. laughs> I mean, I got hit twice, but... Yeah.
The hell is that?
Explosions. To our left.
Perfect.
Oh, hey.
Calm down.
What?
I shot him into a fucking... This is his first day on the job. He's reliving his life.
he shot him into a cutscene. That guy doesn't even care. He's just like chilling. I'm like, yeah.
Oh, there's people behind us.
Oh, they're beside us.
Yeah, behind us. I like to get up close and personal.
That way you can't miss.
Yep.
Yeah.
Was it?
There's still more guys somewhere. I don't know where they are, though. We have to move on, though. By jumping on like a bear belt and running past it. Hey, machine gun ammo.
And handgun down the stairs. On the foot of the stairs.
Flashbang.
Oh, what the fuck? I saw it come in, but... there.
I think he's dead
now. How do we get up, though? Oh, this way.
You have so much ammo. And that one little scorpion.
Oh, yeah. I was surprised it let me upgrade it again.
Nope.
Do I have to fall down?
Grenade.
Yeah. Where?
He threw it. It fell. Almost didn't hit us, though.
And go.
What? No, I was paying attention. Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Oh. This is not a good place to be. Nice.
Shoot him in the dick. Blow up. Kind of makes you wonder what they're using these things for. Why are they blowing everything up?
Yeah, and why are they being incinerated? Grenade, watch out.
Oh.
Damn.
Right there.
You went flying. Another grenade.
Granata.
I can't get him.
Stand on the center, you can actually,
Aw, damn it.
Shit. That backfired horribly.
Get back, you whore.
This guy here, just run.
Okay, just run past it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Go. Aw, damn.
Or just shoot the thing, too. I'm standing next to it, too. That works out.
No, I didn't shoot it. And blow it up on him. No, idiot, go! Ah, I got stuck on it!
Okay, got rid of him.
There, Jesus.
Now this guy up here. Fuck you. Enough of that.
Jesus.
It's almost bad. Who else is next? Hey, you know what?
There's some stuff this way too. Or there was some stuff.
Hey, an assault rifle. What's over here?
You pick it up? Or should I pick it up? Oh, bull. I got some grenades that you can, I can get, that I can give you.
I'll also be the grenade boy. I'll be the demolitions expert.
Yeah.
All right, now where is it set up?
I'll take this switch. This looks very familiar. Oh yeah, this is the area I was talking about that I saw ammo here. Yeah, so this is it.
Wait,
I saw this ammo here.
yeah, okay. I want to double check something really quick.
I
Also,
think
feels like
that's
they
it.
like take the entire urgency out of the game, like when they just give you so much ammo.
Yeah. Dude, I got two stacks of shotgun ammo. Like full 30 stacks. And I see you're getting in the same area. You got a 30 and 8.
Okay, like.
Ah, my game froze. Let's see how good this gun is
It's not gonna be good.
at its base level. Yeah, there's no upgrades on
Oh boy, I hope
it.
nothing comes
Why?
and attacks us out of these pods. Or around this corner.
It sure would be disappointing.
Oh, lag.
Ah, what the fuck? Am I
You
dead?
died. You died. Am I
I was gonna
dead?
say, I think these guys are instant death.
Just love that. Am I dead? Instantly.
Let me put this gun away. Remove. There we go. All right, I think I'm ready.
Didn't even get any treasure that entire time.
Nope. All right, I'm ready.
Wait, what can I buy? Oh, it's right, the sick thing. Okay. Whoa, that was a weird premonition.
Okay, so I'm gonna keep my distance and use my thing. I don't know if these light ones are Oh, I missed. It went through its legs. I heard it. You're really close to it, dude.
Thought we could do a melee attack on it.
Combo.
Like how that one just like fell out in that one little spot in the ceiling.
Well, there's a gem.
Don't worry, there's still more of these to kill.
All right, I'll get my thing. I got my thing ready.
But I don't know where they are, or when they're gonna pop up. But they're gonna, and it's gonna be bad.
Probably. Oh, hey, look. It spawned again. Oh, it's empty.
Denied. Like, seriously, why don't we just like turn push the lever back up since we already cleared the way?
Yeah. Wait, which way are we supposed to go?
We go down this way and I have to go back up on the other side. But remember,
Weird.
these guys like will grab you if you get too close.
That made me poop. The animation kind of fucked up there. Oh, what? Wrong one.
That's one way to do it.
I forgot I had it out.
They also drop dead wives' necklaces, so if you want to. Oh shit.
Now, go, you idiot! Whistle go!
Oh.
How does she stop moving? Oh, there's magnum ammo.
We have it for later.
Yeah.
And look, we can turn this off again, too.
Rawr.
RAR XT. So, did you hear about Project Melody?
No.
It is now a virtual hentai waifu.
What?
Girls on Chatterbait are really hating it.
So a VR
It's literally a girl.
Girlfriend?
VR streamer that dabbles in the sex streaming.
She... what I'm imagining is, like, she's in a 360 camera thing so that people can ogle her in virtual reality?
More or less.
Okay.
She has, like, a full-body tracking suit and everything that... And she, like, tracks her movements and everything, so it's, like, literally, mm-hmm. literally like a... oh, wrong one. Literally like a hentai anime girl who's doing dances and stuff for you.
I'm gonna have to look it up. What was the name again? Project Melody?
Yes, but Project is spelled weird. I'm sure if you just look up Project Melody, you'll like find the correct...
I'm sure it'll pop up. I want to see what it's like. And I might have to get me a VR headset.
It's not VR. It's like literally just... she's doing all the tracking herself.
Oh, okay, okay.
That guy almost naked.
Mr. Spooky
Spooks. Where's Jill? Jill.
The boob physics. Look at him. Yeah, look at him go.
They're very, out there for Excella.
Ooh, yucky.
Oh, he's turning into spaghetti.
Oh, it's one of these guys.
Somebody touch his spaghetti. No.
I am the terrorist.
Well, can't you see? She really likes hentai. Ooh. Those actually are pretty cool eyes to actually have in real life.
Mm-hmm. That gun looks way too big in her hand. You dropped your wiener, boy.
It's like, oh no, my wiener.
You rejected him?
Yep.
It's a floppy boy.
I just noticed his skull. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
That didn't work. That didn't work. Where?
Just back up. So you can do that.
I did.
Oh.
Where to? Did we follow
it? We have to do enough damage to it, then the
flamethrower will unlock. These things? Well, I got flame rounds.
You can also shoot it too. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever kills it fastest. Or faster. Oh,
don't tell me that was it.
No, it evolved.
No.
Also, remember, like, the first time we fought this thing, like, you asked if we could, like, kill it without using without using any of the flamethrower stuff, and yes, you can. Just a lot of shots.
Oh,
I'm gonna move. Move.
Do I just keep going?
Keep burning it. Just keep going.
Okay. Didn't look like it was doing anything. It's almost out. Am I gonna put it back?
Yeah, you can put it back.
Oh, okay. Boop. There it
also,
goes.
Fun little fact, you can also kill this thing with those sun rods if you use it. Effie, damn it.
Yep. Look at this little guy.
Okay, he is right behind. Move.
I'm sorry. I was switching my gun. Oh, you're covered. Ew.
Yeah. Ew is definitely right.
Die, you bitch. This is the third time I'm doing this. This should be dead. That's the rules. 3 and you're dead. Come on. He's going for you.
I'm trying to switch weapons. He's going through my freaking buttons to find the one I need. Hey, there's greener over here.
Oh,
where? And a first aid spray.
Use it. Get it ready. Alright, I got the herb. Come here. Perfect. Alright, now I'm a little bit more confident. I was really scared that we were going to get fucked up there, and we're so far in. Alright, I got the flamethrower.
Ugh, that sound effects.
It's so slimy.
It really is.
Die, bitch.
Smile, you son of a bitch.
There
we go.
Oh, fucking 4. He broke the rule. 4 flamethrower thing.
Took 4. And done.
Ooh, that was a lot better than I thought.
Yeah.
Watch out, he's gonna ram.
How'd you, what?
How, I don't know. You were next to me in the...
Okay, do you have another grenade?
You gonna grenade him? I don't have a grenade. I'm just gonna shoot him.
I don't have a grenade.
You got one? Nice.